This is a prototype RF broadband noise generator. The meter shows 5 milliamps through the 24 volt Zener noise source. There are two stages of gain, 1 and 2, into the RTL SDR. The gain stage power is off. The spectrum range is set at 800 megahertz to 1.8 gigahertz. The scale is set at minus 50 dB to 0 dB. The display is showing the noise floor of the RTL SDR. Now, turn on the power to the gain stages. A third gain stage will raise the output level to just over 0 dB with this SDR.